Spur yourself onward, Dante. The final circle is near.
What city is this that lies ahead?
Because you pierce the darkness from afar, you stray in your imagination. When you reach the place below, you will see plainly how the sense is deceived by distance. These are not towers, but giants.
Shade, tell me of these giants.
One here is called Nimrod, the builder of Babel. For his great flaw, a single language is not shared throughout the world.
And the others?
The proud Ephialtes, who tried his strength against Jove. And Antaeus, the once invincible son of Mother Earth.
I lived the rest of my life doing penance.
Peace.
For betraying the love and trust that nature makes. At the center of the universe, in the seat of the devil himself, every traitor is consumed eternally.
What makes this cold wind?
Lo, Dis himself, the Emperor of the Woeful Realm. And lo, the place where you must arm yourself with fortitude.
Master, will we speak again?
Gird yourself for the final encounter. Think not on me. Should you prevail, I will see you on the other side.
My son's staff broke my heart! Don't condemn me!
Phantom!